Lahat po ito mga documented Pinoys naman po.
Yes, but documented in the sense that after some time they registered their names, their mm-hmm. places of work with the Philippine Embassy in Cairo.
Ito pong mga 130 plus pa na sabi niyo po ay nasa Khartoum, tama po ba?
Hindi po, 130 plus are still in Sudan.
In Sudan. Okay.
Not necessarily in Khartoum.
So, ito po ba, ASEC, ay well accounted for po sila? Documented po ba? Talaga po bang ayaw na nilang umalis doon?
Ayaw talaga eh. And we try to convince them to go. But in the end, it's their decision whether or not that. Halimbawa nga in Libya, kataasa ng Libyan Civil War noong 2010, 2011, 2012, 30,000 ang gusto natin pawiin. And yet, there are about 2,000 who are left behind in Libya still working.
Nakausap po ninyo ba yung ilan sa mga nandito? Ano daw kung mga possible reason bakit ayaw nilang umalis?
Well, nung una may mga kababayan, may mga employers sila who have assured na malayo naman sila sa bakbakan, they're safe where they are. Hindi naman expected na pupunta doon yung mga forces that are fighting for control over the whole country.